keep saying how God raises up saints during this time. While Martin Luther was challenging and splitting the church, God at the same time was raising up saints in the same place in Europe at this time. So it's like, you may think it's dark and you know the sky is falling, and it's like, no, it's just the opposite. We may not see it, but God is working in a deep and powerful way. So before I talk through this and have no time for this, I would like to share with you this video, and I hope the sound is loud enough.
Ordained a priest. He now had the fearsome power to consecrate bread and wine, transform it into the body and blood of Christ, elevate the host, make the sacrifice, and say in the words of the Mass, we offer unto thee the living, the true, the eternal God.
As Vicar General, I've seen many a young priest falter in his first Mass.
Yeah, Vicar. It was not a matter of mere faltering.
You don't need to tell me, I know. Closeness of the Holy Sacrament. Your fear of God.
Father, your pardon. If it were merely fear of God, I could still hope for his mercy. But this I shall never have.
And why not?
My sins, Father.
Brother Martin, you have just come from the Mass, the sacrifice for all sins you have confessed. Or am I wrong? Is there anything more?
Much more.
Then make your confession.
Yes, my Father. For I have sinned, and my sin is unpardonable.
That is for God to judge, not you, my son.
He has judged me already. He is God. He is holy. I am man. I am evil. And for this he condemns me. I've tried to think of him as a loving father, but can find only an angry judge. No matter what I do to seek him out, he condemns me. How can I love such a God?
But you do. You must love God.
Father, I cannot. This is my unpardonable sin. I cannot. Father.
Deep torment in his soul for his sinfulness.
I'd like to expel it. Fix the whole monastery with his restless mind.
A searching mind, Briar, a questioning one. But the church is still the only answer. In the accumulated wisdom of our faith, he'll find the peace he's looking for. My solution. From now on, back to his studies for Brother Martin. Scripture, theology, teaching and preaching. We'll keep him so busy, he'll have no time for the troubles of his soul. Good prior, you lose one monk. But when he finally discovers his peace in Christ, the church will gain a champion.
You see the irony in the statement?
Journey itself is an act of faith. feet. The pilgrimage will not be an easy one, but all good things are hard to attain.
Can you imagine walking from Germany to Rome?
Wow.
That's what they did.
On the way, you will have help from cloisters of our order. Then, after mountains and cold and snow, there will be the sun of Italy. See before you the holy city. You must not fail to hear a mass before the altar of St. John in Latin. Set in a certain wall, you will see two crosses. Behind one, relics of Peter, behind the other of Paul. An act of faith performed there relieves your soul of 17,000 years of flames. Be sure to see one of the 30 pieces of silver for which Christ was betrayed, for it carries an indulgence of 14,000 years. And the Scala Sanctum, the very stairs that Jesus climbed in the palace of Pontius Pilate. And our Father said on each step earns 9 years indulgence. And on the step where Christ fell, you will see a silver cross. For that step, a double indulgence.